folks, this is Jamil Surfer Gunstock Reviews. I'm here at the Cowtown USA range in Peoria, Arizona. And today we're going to talk about a new product. And let me tell you guys, when I thought that I had found the perfect Springfield Armory pistol for me, well, Springfield goes out and comes out with a new pistol. This is a Ronin Operator. Why am I so excited about it? There's so many possibilities with this pistol. First of all, forged stainless steel frame, forged carbon steel slide, and all great components put together for you for under $850. Okay, it comes in a couple of different flavors and sizes, okay? First of all, this is the full-size 5-inch pistol, which is, like I said, stainless steel frame, carbon steel slide, comes both in 9mm and 45. They also have a smaller alloy frame pistol with a 4.25-inch barrel, a true 4.25-inch barrel with a bushing, and comes again in 9mm and 45. So this is a kind of a really cool setup. I prefer the full size pistol, but that's my personal preference. This is the pistol I like. I like to shoot it. It's easy to conceal for me. So, hey, let's talk about the details before we go shoot it. First of all, like I said, stainless steel frame slide. It comes with a clear front strap, so it basically doesn't have anything on it, doesn't have any kind of texture, so you can add the texture you want by sending it to a qualified gunsmith. You want to checker it, you want to texture it, hey, the sky's the limit. This is why it's a 1911, that you can do any changes you want to it because there's enough aftermarket parts out there for it. I like it smooth like this. Actually, something I really like about it, but hey, we'll talk about changes later in a different video. Okay, beautiful wood grips with hex head screws, both stainless steel screws, of course. Another is a low mount rear sight with white dots on it, but it's serrated too. And also a fiber optic front sight, which is great. It glows out here on a bright sunny day like today. The trigger, again, is a really good trigger, skeletonized trigger, lightweight trigger. Single-sided safety, so it's only on the left side and is really good and extended, but it doesn't extend too much. Again, the beaver tail grip safety is really comfortable and well blended like any other Springfield Armory pistol, and a checkered mainspring housing. We're gonna go ahead and shoot it, and for this video, we're gonna shoot the Federal Ammunition Syntec Training Match Ammo. This is a 230 grain bullet, and it's a really good ammunition because it keeps the muzzle at a lower temperature, cuts the weight, the wear down on the muzzle, and like I said, it just keeps the, extends the life of your barrel. So let's go out and shoot it. I'm gonna shoot a few rounds here and see how it shoots, and then we'll go out and shoot more ammo just because we can. Guys, I'm having way too much fun with this pistol. Now, guys, let's try it indoors. We're back. You like it indoors? It works great indoors too. This fiber optic front sight works great indoors. What can I say about this pistol? For under $850, you can get a great basis for a great pistol. Originally, I wanted to use the mil-spec pistol to make a project gun. I changed my mind. This is gonna be my project gun because it's 99%. Another feature I forgot to tell you on the barrel, like I said, it has a normal bushing on it, but it does not come with a guide rod on it. And as you know from other videos, I don't like guide rods. I know that's a personal taste. I don't like them. I'm sorry, that's the way I like them. This is a great pistol, comes from the factory just the way I like it. I was considering doing some changes to it, but I don't think I need to. This pistol is right there where I wanted it to be. So now, guys, stay tuned for more. we're going to go ahead and keep shooting this pistol, do some more, have some more range fun with it. And we have some more ammo in that box. I'm going to finish that box. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more. Be safe and have fun at the range.
Thank you for watching Gunstock Reviews. Please visit our website at www.gunstockreviews.com for more exclusive content. Please visit our patron page at www.patreon.com/gunstockreviews. Your contributions would be greatly appreciated and help us grow our selections and frequency of videos.